lovely with the Eiffel Tower behind it.
Oh.